it could be a non-gaming episode. It's gonna be like a special episode Friday. You know, I'm gonna probably do gaming with friends. Doesn't have to be gaming, like Clutch, but anyways, the reason I haven't posted a video in a while is because of movies and it hasn't been working a lot lately. The video quality is not too bad. The sound quality is horrible. I'm still trying to find a screen quality. But anyway, we're playing a new game, which I played earlier in the year, this year. And I was thinking of getting back into it, like, 2 weeks or so. But I've been kind of busy lately, too. So, it's a really fun game. Game, but then again, I don't know a lot. I've been playing it a little bit, but I saw some really fun gameplay, so and I decided to share it with you guys because I'm always actually really trying to look for good games.
Gonna go in the water.
completion. Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. But there it goes. Oh my god, that was a big thing. Oh, there's still a box. Damn. That I saw looks awesome. It's another hothead game. I know that I think their last game was like football. Only if you're wondering, I mean chips. Let's check out. And I know the last test drive I had was a police car. I hope this one is the bomb or even the ice cream truck. Ooh. Oh yeah, bomb guys, let's go. Now it's not lagging. A little bit, but barely. No, no, don't. Fuck this. Into a car. I'm gonna do 3 more runs. Oh my god, dude, these lips look amazing! Wait, are they even lips? No, they're freaking mouthwash. No, what the hell? Two freaking police cars, are you serious? Oh my god, do I see a third one right up there? This fucking... eat. Messing up my video. In some way I do. I'm superstitious. I might be posting another one. Damn. Alright. Now I stop. $8 million. Whoa. Sky high. One more, but we're gonna buy it. Alright. What? What the? I just went to take a piss and say hi to my mom, and I come back with this bullshit. Why? Like, I didn't even press anything, I just... Thank you. This is definitely how I wanted to end this. Alright. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm sorry I didn't post this week. I promise that will only happen once in the future. Around probably January, because you know I'm going to be hanging out with my family. Christmas is coming up, guys. That means show your family some love. Buy them some gifts. Play this game because this game is so awesome. I will be coming back with a video as soon as I am up. Jesus Christ. As soon as I am up. Downloaded Killshot Bingo, because that looks like a really fun game. But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later.